Several weeks ago, there was a video shown in chapel during our sanctification week. It was the video of Tanisha Ray covered head to toe in some kind of dark substance, and water was being poured over her, and it was just washing away this idea of sanctification, was what we were trying to capture. And you remember that the video was in black and white. Well, I had many students who came to me and asked me what color was the actual substance on her when we were filming, and the answer is blue. So because a lot of you asked, here is the video. The original video, not black and white, of a blue Tanisha. Hope you guys enjoy.